episode of Ecstatic Dies A Lot, where Ecstatic may or may not die a lot. Welcome in, Sin. He doesn't appear in this one. Oh, that makes me sad. I'm not terribly surprised, but still makes me sad. It turned out very well, thank you. Absolutely delicious. Wrong button. This button. Gotta drop that off. Okay. I see what we were doing. But we were gonna explore some more, I thought, too. How's your day been? Well, that's how it should be. Dude, it is like almost 80 degrees. Absolutely gorgeous out. I have my windows open. And it's still fucking cold in my apartment.
I'm not ready yet.
All right. Wrong button. This button. This way. Hasn't gotten warm yet. Ah. Damn it. That's why I didn't do this. That's right. I wonder, can I go this way? It's absolutely gorgeous out. Love it. Loving it, I should say. I went out and bought myself some sandals. I haven't bought a pair of sandals in years.
Low on precious metal.
No, already. We're not even 10 minutes in. I'm not gonna run back through that shit. Fuck that.
Let's see. Ah, now that's the good stuff. Just the kick my scorpion wine needs. Stuff's not for the faint of heart. As promised, your reward. My recipe for an antidote. If my wine knocks you out, here's the fix for the morning after.
Off we go. Yeah, it's supposed to, I think, stay nice. I haven't looked, but I really hope so. God, I hope so. But it is still really cold in my apartment. Oh boy.
I lack the needed mana.
Get good, Jesus.
I'm out of mana.
I just need two more of you fuckers, come on. Just want what's in your belly. Can find more up the coast. That works for me. I'm gonna have to get my hands on some more of that barbecue sauce that I bought for my brisket. It was so good. Give aid, maybe make him powerless.
I could use some assistance.
Cool. Ew. Not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, hey, look, snacks.
I'm out of mana.
Search for Daywood, okay. Brat, what are you doing? Whatever it is, please stop. Oh, hey.
He hired an outsider to find me? He must be angry.
Yeah, a little
but
bit.
But I won't just stand at my post waiting for the next ambush to kill my friends. I've tracked the killers to the beach. Since you're here, you can help me teach them a lesson.
Right, because I got nothing better to do.
I'm out of mana.
Shut up.
I'm not ready yet. I'm low on precious mana.
Shut up. There. Oh, hey, look, a cellar. Malik. Looked like milk there for a minute. And he walls even better. And now he freezes. And now he dies.
Feed the crows, you bastards. Let's hope their friends find them rotting in the sun. It's time they feared the Iron Wolves again.
Mm-hmm.
We should report our victory to the captain. See you back in camp, eh?
Mm-hmm. Right after I clear out the cellar, maybe. Guys, there we go. Now it's a party.
Out of mana once again.
Yeah. Blah blah blah. Out of mana. I almost picked up a 6-pack of beer today while I was at the store getting my sandals. Not because I'm a huge drinker, because I'm not. I really can't. But barbecue. I have barbecue for dinner. Alright, you know what? I'm so tired of you guys.
I'm low on precious mana.
Oh, shut up. Just kill them. It's not that hard. This way. Works for me. Really need to traverse all of this shit though. Because there's probably half a dozen Lilith statues hidden in there. So what are you playing, Sin? Are you still messing around in Elden Ring? patiently waiting for the beta of PoE2 or something. That is a big ass scorpion. What the fuck is that thing?
I need time to prepare that.
You need to kill it.
Out of mana once again.
Ooh, and it hits hard. There we go.
I lack the need.
What? Why don't you just die? You do that for me. I'd appreciate it. Was back to PoE, but then picked up Elden Ring again last night just to grind out some more levels. Still haven't gotten to the final boss. Freeze, motherfuckers. And now die.
Out of mana once again.
Good thing it didn't matter. Pants, 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 pants. I was just telling somebody about this earlier today. Not this. Path of Exile. And I mentioned that the second one's beta was coming soon or something like that, but I couldn't remember when. Zoom, zoom. Run, bitch, run. We're not running from this, though. There we go. Hmm. surprised. This will be fun too. Oops. Really, what didn't mean to? All right, fine.
The dead walk inside. More than I dared to count on my last visit. No mistakes this time. We must find Alemantala, collect her belongings, and leave. Quickly.
Well, duh. I thought that was kind of the plan from the beginning. Get in, get out, get gone.
We got separated. My friends were cut down.
Sorry. You're not gonna last anyway. You're gonna die.
I'm not ready.
I'm
yet.
Out of mana.
Why though? Why are you out of mana? That's what. Not really. But, you know, I never beat this one, so. I'm just gonna have to die. Shut up. Just die already. Don't need to listen to it. Just do it. With these skeletons. They're a lot stronger than the other ones I've fought. And what is that symbol? That's there, though.
I lack the needed mana.
excited.
Merrick, I know you hate snakes, but there's gold to be made. I need you to go search the ruins for a book called Compendium Maleficarum. If you find it, I've got a buyer who'll pay a king's ransom. And you'll never have to see another snake for as long as you live. Julianus.
Yeah, because you won't survive bringing it back. Yeah, I know. Yeah, slay all the enemies, but I thought we wanted to get in and out. I could see if it was like, slay as many as you can on your way to get it, but... And then, of course, being in a time crunch. But, no. Oh, somebody's full of poison. Yes, walk right through my ice storm. Love it. No, that way. Stupid.
I'm low on precious mana.
She turned to cover our retreat. We will remember.
What the fuck? Slithering horrors, right, Jesus. Boots with the fur.
she fell first, shouting to warn us. We will remember. Good. We're done here. I will take their belongings and carry them back to Dalgur. Come find me there when you can. We will thank you properly.
Mm-hmm. Kara's gonna leave me here to finish out this shit.
I'm not ready yet.
Bottleneck, bitches. Oh, that was a very nice chest. Did you just throw up snakes?
I'm not ready yet.
Done. Hello, Riot. What you doing? Really? That's what he thinks. I really hate you guys.
I'm not ready yet.
It's all right. Gotta come up behind you. Fuck you, Scorpion.
I'm not ready yet.
Cellar. Thank you. Down the hole. What?
I need time to prepare that.
No, you need to just get good.
I need time to prepare that.
Did I get them all? I don't know if I got all three, if I only got two. I mean, I don't think it matters. It's still...
My burden is too great.
Shut up. You obviously picked up some shit I didn't want you to. Like those. Okay. I don't have a mount right now, but thank you. Oh no, I did get all three. Look at that. I already have that. Treasure goblins. I like that.
My burden is too great.
I really don't want you to pick that up. I really don't care. Since this is where we kind of need to go, we'll just go there. The champion of the pits.
Ah, well done. That's one less problem to worry about.
My right. Burden is too great.
How are the wounds?
I'm healing well, thanks to the herbs Tala carried in her pack. She was a skilled healer and a cunning warrior. We offer you Tyler's dagger as a token of our thanks. Remember her name and carry it well.
Sure.
I cannot carry more.
I don't want you to carry more. I want you to get rid of shit. That's what I want you.
You can still use this.
Right?
I can break that down. he'll be on double shifts until his excuse for a beard turns gray. Damned idiot smiled when I gave the order. Said his post should be much quieter now, after your victory over the bandits.
Mm-hmm.
It will be the opposite, I assure you.
Hmm. So what's your deal, though, dude? I mean, you're losing people. Like, left and right. Oops, wrong button. Wrong button. Right button.
There is that.
Ooh. I'll have to look at that in a second.
Come back if you need the forge.
Not sure that's worth it. Not sure that's worth it either. Shit. Looks like I need to go through my tabs. Worry about it later. I'm never gonna get the smell out of the clothes.
Thank you. It may not look like much now, but this will help save someone's limb. As for the smell, go to the tar pits. It won't save your clothes, but maybe the odors will cancel each other out.
Sure. That's the right thing to do, or the best way to do that.
Thank you.
the mountain path.
That was easy.
Of this place. I would have thought the old wards would have triggered. Ah, there they are. On that pedestal.
Okay.
Somewhere in these ruins should be a conduit that will restore me. Without it, I'll be trapped in this state for another eternity.
I have just one more use for you, champion. No hard feelings.
Yeah, I figured that.
Oh. A worthless device. Well, perhaps your will is stronger than I thought. Strong enough to resist possession. It appears this will have to be done the old-fashioned way. I shall wear your face!
Right, because I wasn't expecting that at all. At all. Ow. Bitch.
I'm not ready yet.
Of course not.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
Bitch. Who's wearing whose face now? I'm not wearing her face. Side quest.
No. My... Yes. I...
Okay. Feeling better?
Oh. I... Forgive me. Our well was taken by the flies. I tried to clear them away, but I was not made for such work.
Please, could you cleanse our well? If you can, come to the chapel after. Akarat will return your kindness.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Ew. Well, that was three. So Saturday is 4:20, Sin, and I'm gonna be streaming. I don't know what to stream, though. I usually stream Goat Simulator, but I'm not sure if I feel like it this year. Side quest. Walk the road of faith to a lone desert chapel, stand at Akarat's feet, follow his example, be rewarded. Okay. asshole again. Did I do that one? No. But I'm going to. The only theme is something that's going to end up making me laugh a lot, either because I'm dying at the absurdity of it or whatnot. So nothing that we take seriously. Hey guys. Oh my goodness. What the hell is that thing? Oh, the master at arms. Okay. That's not what I thought it said. Down the hole. I thought about doing Resident Evil Zero again since I didn't do it on Easter. And that one always, I can play that one pretty much blindfold. Well, not quite blindfold, but that one I know pretty well. And it is silly and absurd. Oh my god, why? You guys never learn. At least it's only plague maggots this time.
This, my friend, it's not much, but I hope it helps.
You know what would really help is if you guys didn't fucking do this to yourselves over and over and over again, dumbasses.
I need time to prepare that.
Sure. No Lilith statue over here? Be a perfect place for it. Thank you. found you. Tomb of the Saints.
I'm not ready yet.
Sturdy boots. Go with sturdy pants.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I you being a dungeon boss, just hanging out, waiting for new adventures. I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't think it'd be worth it. I mean, you don't get to leave. Your minions are usually pretty pathetic. Nobody takes you seriously. They give you weird names. I mean, I can't imagine that it's worth it. Deserted commune. Awesome. Deserted, yet full of enemies, right?
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Sturdy boots. And another one down. Oh, I did not blink much. Oh. Don't need your ovals. Oh, I had dinner with one of my sisters last night, and it was so much fun. It was so good. Lots of laughing. Last time I saw her, she was helping me move in. So December. need to see if there's anything there. Side quest.
Please, Nazula, you must rest.
The sick need tend.
Bless Akarat's holy name. He sent you to save us.
Take this, with our blessing.
Nazula, we cannot afford it.
May it help you on your path.
Fuck. There we go. What is wrong with the people?
They drank water tainted by some sort of rot. Probably a wayward creature, drowned in the well.
Mm-hmm. Except that it wasn't.
Well, yes. There is. There is a sacred Zakarum relic within our tombs. I have learned of a thief who wishes to add it to their collection. The relic is a symbol, you see? Used to properly lay our dead to rest. It represents the light that shines eternal within all of us. It is a beacon of hope for all. It is... forgive me. It is quite important. If you could return the holy symbol, we would be in your debt. Not only for keeping it out of the hands of a thief, but also for bringing some comfort to our sick here.
Mm-hmm.
May the light light guide your way.
Yeah.
They have nowhere else to go. Their families fled Jirandai to escape the horrors of the north, but the cannibals found them anyway. Other travelers are in peril, while those accursed flesh-eaters roam the world.
I was.
Should you thin their numbers, I can offer a portion of our tithes.
I want to do this. I'll come back for that. Yeah, right? I was just here, man. Wand. Don't know.
I need time to prepare.
You just need to get good. Thank you.
I'm not ready yet.
Fuck it if I'm gonna go through this whole damn thing again. I was just here. I mean, it might not make for a nice experience, but no thanks.
I need time to prepare that.
Die, bitch.
My burden is too great.
Really? What did you pick up?
The forge is ready for whatever you need. I can break that down.
I would hope so.
You can still use these.
I wasn't quite sure what I had available, what I had in my ultimates, passives, shit. Thank you.
need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Sturdy tunic to go with the sturdy pants. Did I get them off? I must have. I already did this.
Thank you.
as the symbol of faith. No. It's gonna make me go through the whole fucking thing again. I didn't want to do that. I really wish I knew what that noise was. Kind of bothered. Disturbing, considering how loud it is. Did I look under the cushions? Right next to the fucking butcher. Fuck you, dude. I was just telling somebody about the butcher. Because they play.
Be.
I course you do.
What you're after. I even drew you a picture, so if you come back with the wrong thing, you're losing another finger.
Turn the artifact to the priest.
Oh, by the light! I admit, I had little hope that you... Truly, we are in your debt. This will bring comfort to our people. May the light guide your way.
Awesome.
Not while I'm in town.
I didn't mean to do that. Slay cannibals. Absolutely. I can do that. I know this isn't cannibals. They were right here. I mean, they were gonna get in my way anyway. Stuff here again real quick. Thank you. recall seeing it, but...
I need time to prepare that.
By your guidance and my shelter, the meek are saved.
Uh-huh.
Truly, the light works through us all.
Right. Don't want your fucking opals. Bunch of shit here I need to get rid of, but what did that say? Walk the road of faith to a lone desert chapel, stand at Akarat's feet, follow his example, and be rewarded. Okay, what is it? Follow. Follow his example. Nope, wrong button. This button.
Come with me.
All right, so what do we have left? Got some strongholds. Oh, we got a dungeon. We need to go back to the Iron Wolves encampment. And then... over here. Dungeons. How am I missing 10 dungeons?
Break that down. There's that.
Ooh, side quest.
In the oasis. I know it.
Shouldn't you be at your post?
I can see it from here.
Something in the water is making us sick. Some have died. Both wolves and civilians in our care.
It's poison, I'm telling you. The bandits want to wipe us out.
We have to find the source. Regardless. Wanderer, would you meet me south of here? I want to check the shoreline. Back to your post before the captain sees.
Fine, we'll do that. But then I really gotta go do that dungeon.
I can find no source from the shore. The poison seems to flow in from under the water. Let's keep looking. Bandits it is. Seems they've dug a tunnel. Let's head in. So much for quietly.
The rocks look loose. Would you mind? Demon maggots? This is the poison they're feeding us?
I need time to prepare that.
Blah, blah, blah.
Thank you.
I need time to prepare that.
Do you though? You to fucking deal with this shit too. Ah, son bitch.
I think that's all of them. But what do cutthroats know of demons? We're missing something.
Probably more than just one something. Probably missing several things. You are nasty, dude. You move around too much. Ew.
Light forsaken triune. I've seen their medallions before, while repelling them from our borders. Now they're here, working with bandits to poison and kill our own wolves. Meet me back at camp, quick as you can.
Thank you. Yeah, I was gonna wonder. I was wondering how long that was gonna take. Like, how long can I stand here before they realize I'm here? That's the palace. I need to go here. But first, I'm gonna go back here.
We were famous not long ago.
Hey, they're friendly. We can
honorable
all just get help.
Who served
oh,
the
yeah.
innocent and made the wicked pay. But these days, just take a look around. Those who aren't wounded are either deployed or missing. But they don't give up. Not one of them. Young Dayward caught this one spying. While guarding his post, I might add.
Bastard says the Triune have a hideout near Uldur's cave. By some pillar, he says. But he won't tell me how to get in.
I told you. The Triune don't let us in. We're just hired muscle.
He's right. He's cannon fodder.
Demon worshiper. Just figured it was better to take their coin than get in their way. I go back now. They'll know I talked. Helping you is the only play I've got.
He's not wrong.
You have to be Triune. No one gets in without a medallion around their neck.
Ah, a medallion? Like this one?
Yes, yes. That's it. Listen. That's all I know. You let me go. Right?
Be still.
Maybe. Why would the Triune?
The weak must die, so the strong may rise. Iron Wolves devote our lives to protect and shelter the weak. We are in the bastard's way.
Yeah, but...
The medallion gives us a chance, but it's a hell of
a... You're a ragtag band of mercenaries these days. I mean, you're really not...
How many bandits guard this hideout? How many Triune?
And how long till they march on Dal Ghul? Their poison has already weakened us.
We might not get another chance.
Asa. Take Daywood and our friend here and scout for this hideout. Should you see an opening to strike, take it.
Aye, Captain.
About damn time.
So where am I headed now then? Okay, I guess that's where we're headed this time. Doggo. Oh, hey. Before I run off,
there is that.
can still use this.
Run into trouble.
Just a bandit patrol. We handled it quietly, but the canyon is crawling with them.
Guess we're in the right place.
We go in. Remember, we're looking for a pillar that marks the triune hideout. Move fast, kill quickly. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Looks like a pillar to me.
No door. No opening. Take the medallion. There must be something.
Right there.
You've done it.
Found it. All on my own, too. stand right there. Maybe a little further to the left, that'd be good. Right there's perfect, thanks.
We've done it!
Asa.
Oh dear.
Bloody demons. Set them on Dalgor.
We stopped them. Everyone is safe. Can you walk?
Damn it! I can't.
It's all right. I'll carry you back to camp. Get you to the healer.
Wanderer, I'm sorry, we've no time for thanks. Meet us in Dalgor when you can.
Jagged symbols. Hey, cool. You know what? I saw a dungeon. We've got just enough time for it, too. I think that'll make, what, 4 dungeons? 5 if I count the one that I had to do twice. I'm gonna go back up here real quick. Zoom, zoom. Yoink. Hey, look. Heard.
Stop them!
I'm not ready yet. I need time to prepare that.
Where are the rest of them?
The
corpse winders. Awesome.
My friend, it's not much, but I hope it helps.
I love how they like spawn out of the ground, like, what the hell, man.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Why not? Dumbass. Oh my God. Can't it be anything good?
I need time to prepare.
Where are you guys coming from? That's what I want.
I'm going as fast as I can. You're the one who said you didn't need a key.
Dumbasses, you always need a key.
I need time to prepare that.
Can we just stop with the poison?
I cannot carry more.
Why not?
I can break that down.
Thank you. did not want that. Can you just die? That would be great. Well, that was fun. Let's get out of here.
Daywood is... he is in good hands with our healer.
He'll live. As will the people we protect here. Thanks to you all.
Wanderer, we can't thank you enough. You will always be welcome among the Iron Wolves. You should go check on Daywood. He said he wanted to speak with you.
Of course he does. Probably because he wants me to go do something for him. Like everybody else!
I've looked better. At least I don't have to stand at my post.
Mm.
Healer says I may not stand again. Just another poor soul for the Iron Wolves to protect. Well, we'll see about that. But in case he's right, I want you to take my armor. Continue my fight for me, man.
Oh, I feel kind of sad for him. Whatever. Whatever. Anywho, that's gonna do it for me. I'll be back on Tuesday. We'll do some more control again on Thursday with some Path of Exile. On Saturday, who knows? I mean, hopefully I get some really, really good weed, and it won't matter what we do, because it'll just be a good time no matter what. I look forward to seeing you. Thanks so much for hanging out, watching me play video games badly. I appreciate you. I will see you Tuesday.